Today we did a banding of the Peregrine Falcons at Market Tower. The reason why we do this is because we want to identify all the chicks that are produced at the nest box. Once we got into the nest box, there were the three little chicks, and we put them in a transportation receptacle and brought them down and banded them in front of a nice crowd that were really interested in the falcons. There was one female with two males that we think. The males are smaller than the females. Usually the females cry a lot more too, so they're a lot louder. This nest box has really contributed a lot to the population in Indiana. Peregrine falcon reintroduction occurred in Indiana from 1991 to 1994, and peregrine falcons were reintroduced into four major cities. They were Indianapolis, Fort Wayne, South Bend, and Evansville. Peregrine falcons prefer habitat for nesting on cliff sides. And so the only way that we were able to introduce this species was by being able to provide a habitat that mimicked cliff sides. And so really tall, high-rise buildings were the best type of preferable habitat that they would be able to adapt to, that looked the most like cliff sides. And so they were able to successfully nest